Fire is a very small enterprise born a few years ago with a consultancy target, a consultancy in terms of chemistry, mostly dedicated to polymers, plastics, thermoplastics. Composites are representing today 90% of the Crossfire activities. I am talking about composites, not generally speaking, but I refer to composites of the new generation. New generation means high throughput, very fast production, low cost. Here, the most important target is the automotive customer who is requiring a productivity in terms of 100,000 to 500,000 parts per year. This is why I started working with presses, and the reason why I went talking with Orma Macchine, who is one of the most known producers of presses. The presses that you can see here inside are dedicated to R&D activity. Applied R&D. We do a lot of trials with any new material coming on the market. Part of these materials are made by ourselves. We created a resin with a specialty resin based on epoxy resin, so very traditional in theory, but capable to be compliant with any known system for painting, gluing, any other side activity. But it went modified to make it recyclable, even if remaining reactive as a prepreg. Furthermore, we can even consolidate this prepreg into a laminate, consolidated laminate, and thermoform as a thermoplastic material. Orma Macchine was chosen by Crossfire as the preferred partner for the presses. It's a good combination of technology, of willing to understand and desire to cooperate. And it was necessary to have a company willing to enter in this field and mostly to understand. For any press maker, composites are not meaningful customers. So not a lot of companies want to have time to listen and to discuss for this new application. We are developing together, even for making these presses for the new generation more efficient. And on the other side, this laboratory is like a showroom for Orma. They bring here their customers, and it's a very nice experience working together. It's a perfect wedding, I think. We have two presses here, dedicated to two different aspects of making composites. One that we call the small press is with a plate of 1 meter by 1 meter. It's a press dedicated to support molds and to make parts either by thermoforming, heating outside and pressing at a cold mold, or to react the prepreg inside the mold. So it's a machine who has a software who can range up to 250 degrees C heating for the plates. It's heated by oil. I can set in a very easy way different pressure. I can set the speed of closure. I can set different things so I can store the recipe of the processing and correct to arrive to the right recipe to be sold to the customer. The largest press is 3 meters by 1.3. It's a typical press for panels, but the software is modified like the other one, 250 degrees C temperature heating. The machines are very flexible. These machines are set in a proper way for a laboratory. It's a very nice relation with Orma, who continues.